So I'm starting off on cleanse and well-conditioned hair, and today I will be walking you through the process of how I get my 4C hair defined using Tree Naturals Trio Kit. So this trio kit comes with their leave-in conditioner, whip curl cream, and growth butter. With this easy three-step process, it helps to save a lot of time with styling. Watch as I take my 4C hair from undefined to looking beautiful and defined in a flat twist out using the trio kit. Tree Naturals is an organic, handcrafted hair care line for all hair textures that includes rich botanicals and fair trade butters. Tree Naturals create multi-use products to provide a deeper value to its community. So for today's hairstyle, I will be starting off with Tree Naturals Rice Flour and Shea Leave-In Conditioner. So this leave-in conditioner is very lightweight and it is meant to moisturize the hair before you style it. So I'm starting off on damp hair and I'm just applying that leave-in conditioner to my hair. So the second step is the coconut cream and papaya whip curl cream. So this whip curl cream is meant to add definition to the hair. It is made with shea butter and botanical extracts. So I just apply it to my hair after moisturizing my hair. And the third step in the trio kit is their Natasha white tea and ginger growth butter. So this growth butter is meant to seal in moisture after applying a moisturizer and styler to your hair. It contains 5 nutrient-rich plant oils, and it also have a triple butter blend of shea butter, horsetail butter, and capuca butter. To get a nice style with your twist out, you want to start with a deep part to either side of your hair, and then you part off a 1-inch section so that you can begin your flat twist. So to get the most out of your flat twist, you want to make sure that your hair is well detangled. So it is very natural to have to detangle your hair as you flat twist it, and twist it as tight as possible to get the most definition. The smaller you make your parts, the more definition you will get out of your flat twist. After flat twisting to the end, you can leave it loose or you can add a perm rod like I did to add a bit more curl definition at the ends. So for the second half, you want to continue the same process that you did on the first half. So we're starting with our leave-in conditioner, the whip curl cream, and then finish off by sealing with the growth butter. You should also know that these products are free of artificial fragrances and artificial colors. So these products make the hair super, super manageable while styling, and it also leaves the hair very, very soft and manageable after styling. After the hairstyle is complete, you want to allow it to dry 100% before unraveling. You can sit under a hoodie dryer or you can allow it to air dry overnight. After the hair is 100% dry, you unravel your twist out very, very gently. Be careful not to cause any frizz and be mindful of how you are taking it down. And this is the end result of my flat twist out on my 4C hair. These products work so well. They moisturize the hair well. They provide great lasting definition for days. And my hair feels extremely, extremely soft. And I am loving the vibrancy that these products gave my hair. So definitely check out Tree Naturals Trio Kit for your next hairstyle.